Hello, my name is Cream, and welcome back to our 2-4 with Kaiserreich mod as Two Sicilies. So, let's continue our war against Turkey, so we can make Turkey into our puppet as our puppet state. Death Lord organization, are you seriously not able to defeat them? They have 2 divisions, we are throwing 10 divisions at them, and we are still finally push them. Okay, 2 of you can probably move here. So finally at least we are making our green front line is more straight than it used to be. 1 division is moving from Istanbul. Well, now they have 5 divisions there already. Okay, 4 of you, I have new orders for you. Move here! Let's attack Istanbul from 2 directions! And what are you doing? Okay, you will definitely strategically redeploy here, because otherwise it would take ages for you to actually move anywhere. Why? We need divisions here! Oh, no one is defending Istanbul anymore. Great, in that case, you need to cross this strait. Let's keep that, those 4 divisions can manage that. So it seems like Turkey left Istanbul. Istanbul has fallen. Oh, only 2 divisions are defending Antalya. So let's attack Antalya with our 10 divisions. And we're gonna split you into 2 armies. Let's attack. Are we missing anything? Because, like, those guys are missing some stuff. What are you missing? Infantry equipment, artillery, and anti-tank. Well, oh yeah, because you are... Oh, you are Danish. You are not Danish. You are definitely not ours. That's the reason why you're missing equipment, because you are not our army. Totally forgot, so you are which ones? Piedmont, you belong to Piedmont. Piedmont, you need... No, Venice definitely need more military factories and Papal State too. Yeah, let's finish those infrastructure and naval bases. Well, let's finish at 1 level. Then it won't be that important anymore. Let's build military factories in Lombardia and Veneto. Green army, I will definitely change symbols. Blue, you are kinda ours. Okay, you are not ours, so I'm gonna change your symbol. You're gonna be pitchfork, yeah. So we know that you are peasants. So we know you are basically peasants. Oh, 16 divisions, so we can create a whole new army here. Or we can assign you to blue army. Okay, we need 3 more divisions. More tanks would definitely be quite nice. Let's deploy 3 tanks. 24 divisions, awesome. Now, you have too many divisions, no problem. I'm gonna split you in half, create new army. I will create also new theater. You also will have pitchfork. And your color is gonna be this kind of blue. You are not important, or you are not that important. High priority, Sicilian theater, not that high priority. Finally, Istanbul is in our hands. Oh, you be part of this army, and you guys, you will also get your own field marshal. Okay, let's choose new commander. Let's promote Enrico Bonesca. I think I promoted the wrong person, right? Well, for now, it doesn't matter. Vincenzo di Napoli, we definitely need more people. Well, we definitely need another guy. So, Fabrizio La Marmara, our new general. New general is needed. What are you doing? Oh yeah, I remember. Okay, I'm gonna take... We need 5 divisions. Can we get more tanks? No. I'm gonna take 5 of you. You're gonna be part of Red Army. 24 divisions. Part of you can be here, and half of you will be here. Or no. Yeah, let's do this. Guinea Army. You are still moving, marching. You know what? Yeah, let's continue with that. Let's not order attack. Just let's get our organization up, preparation bonus, let's be ready to fight. Let's get our organization up. Supplies are here quite terrible. Because of our port in Mentasa Dalari. Are you telling me you weren't able to take Antalya? Like you have 10 divisions, they have 2. Oh, we don't have air superiority. In that case I understand. Since if we don't have air superiority, when we can use our naval or casus belli against Norway. May 11th, so it's getting closer. Problem is our troops are definitely not ready. They are still moving. How long until you arrive to Brest? 3 days. Okay, so let's wait until probably if I... let's hope I will remember to launch that offensive or that naval invasion at May 10th. Oh, ships, I should probably give you also new different orders. Like I should probably move you to Norway. Or to North Sea. Finally, you will be landing, or you will be moving towards Britain. Guys, you are ready? Seems like you are ready. Supply here is quite terrible, as always. Why it's now previous bottleneck in port in Izmir? Game, how are you deciding when you're gonna take supplies from Izmir and when from here? Doesn't make sense. Naval route efficiency is 78%. Previous bottleneck. Now, previous bottleneck is Mentasa Adelari. Why we've changed our port? And now it's from Edirne. Game, you are switching those ports like crazy. Okay, Red Army, I want to say green, just attack. Let's see if we can push into Turkish land. Now, Orange Army will not do anything. They will just wait until AI will push or pull reinforcements to north. And when that's gonna happen, they will attack. Or maybe... Okay, 7 of you attack. And I'm gonna take 11 of you attack Antalya. Like, they have 2 divisions, we have 11. Don't tell me that we are not able to push through. Press button, like, port in Edirne. Okay, let's finish... Izmir, I'm gonna upgrade you to level 10 so we can get more supplies, so game won't be complaining all the time. Then you're gonna be ready in 125 days. Hopefully in that time. Oh, it's May 7th already. Guys, are you ready? Can we actually do an invasion? Oh, we have too many people. Yeah, we have too many people. Okay, I'm gonna take 3 of you. And I'm gonna move you to a new theater. Are we actually ready for an invasion? No. Well, it will happen. Question is when, but we need to declare war. We need to declare war on Norway soon. Oh, thanks. You are being deployed to Blue Army. Damn it. Oh, no problem. I'm gonna take... We have 79, so I'm gonna take 5 infantry. Okay, I said 5 infantry. And you're gonna be part of this purple army. When our naval invasion will be ready? Well, that's a good question. It seems like it is ready. Well, it is ready, but our ships are, or our tanks are not ready. When you're gonna arrive to your destination? 5 days! 5-15 hours. So it's gonna take 5 days before they will get to Brest, and then who knows how long until they will get to Rosyth. But it doesn't matter now, we need to declare war on Norway now. Let's call our allies. Ships, you have new orders. Do search and destroy in North Sea, Norwegian Sea, and Eastern North Sea. Blue Army, you can do your naval invasion when you're gonna be ready. And your orders are to get, well, here. You can do it immediately. Oh, we are landing. We are starting to do it. Nice. What research can we do? It's 1945. Let's research rubber. Probably not. I don't think it's that high priority. Maybe better planes. Land Doctrine, did we finish that? No, we are still doing Land Doctrine, 96 days. Artillery. Oh yeah, let's research improved anti-tank. Weapons. Pronto, signore. Now, how many people will be defending Bergen? Avanzate. Are we actually pushing through? Well, we are trying. You do not be aggressive, be just regular, and you can attack. And let's prepare our justification against Netherlands and Belgium. Belgium, how many divisions you have? Not what I wanted. Belgium, how many divisions you have? 3. Netherlands, 9 to 10. Okay, let's take Belgium first. It's gonna be easier. Thirteen invaders. Now let's see how many defenders will be defending Bergen. Let's hope that no one, since Norway is at war with Denmark. Let's hope that they actually doing anything. Well, they did actually take Greenland from Denmark. We've been caught. Damn it. Hopefully our ships are nearby. No, they are definitely not nearby. The Obiskai is here. Pronto. Oh, Ankara is new capital. And we are 2 provinces from Ankara. I must say, Orange Army, you are doing a terrible job. What are you missing? Manpower. Okay, let's cancel those tanks. Let's cancel those tanks. Those 4, we already have manpower for them. And let's finish you. How many men? We still can get more people. But we also need people for our army. Arvan, what do you want? QF2 pounder? Why not? I will accept that. We are still fighting. Finally, our battleships arrived, so at least some good news. Okay, I'm gonna take half of you and move to this province. No one's there. You, take this province. It seems like it's empty and no one wants to be there. Well, Turks don't want that province. Oh, they have two heavy cruisers. Some planes, light cruisers, 4 destroyers, and we have only submarines and 1 battleship. When our second battleship will be ready? June 16, so soon-ish. Oh great! Get here. When are you gonna arrive here? We need to be here. So we can actually surround this army. 3 of you move here. You, stop this. Stop them. Let's not allow them to actually move anywhere. Now, how long until you will get to this province? 1 day? 10 hours? Oh damn it, too late. Someone decided it's really good time or good idea to arrive. You, join this attack. I want to surrender. Oh, damn it, they are retreating. Ah, it failed. It wasn't... Oh, no one is defending this province. Now, okay, you defend this province. At least Green is pushing into Turkish land. Did our invasion was successful? Not yet. We are losing. There is 1 army division which is defending that. Unfortunately, we don't have planes, and even if we would have planes, they are kind of too far. Do you have another airfield close by? No. Oh, we have airfield here for 200 planes. I'm gonna take 200 of you. Oh, we can get planes. Be here. You can do your job in Asia Minor. Course support, I will properly move you... Well, where? Probably nowhere, or maybe here. At least, let's see if you can be more useful in Asia Minor. From Edirne. Well, it's better. So Green Army is actually pushing, I like that. Orange Army is quite useless. So at least I'm gonna make Orange Army's frontline bigger. If you are pushing, so at least they can defend. Blue Army, what's happening with you? You are still fighting. Oh, they are getting reinforcements. Thanks, where are you? Are you still moving? Oh, you're actually training for naval invasion. So Green, what are you doing? Pronto, signore. We have 3 military factory. Nice, we cannot deploy the submarine because we don't have men. We need more anti-tanks. Well, we need more anti-tanks. Let's produce more anti-tanks, especially since soon we gonna get, or okay, in 41 days we will get advanced anti-tank weapons, so we could really use that. Or we will to upgrade them. Oh, nice. Guys, why are you not defending Ankara? Another airfield, that will be important. Oh, they have Cyprus, or Turkish Cyprus. Oh, airfield is here. I thought it was here. Okay. So, we have airfield, finally. Great, so I'm gonna move you here. We have 1000 planes, awesome. That's 400. 800. I'm gonna move you here and... Move here, that's 1000 planes. Oh, it should be 1000 planes, hopefully. I'm correct. Oh no! We have 700 planes. We can afford more closer support. You guys, move here to Ankara. You can do air superiority, or you can do your job from there. Oh no, we have too many planes. Hopefully one of our vassals will move, or puppets, or whatever. Oh, damn it, game. Orange army, your front line needs to be bigger. And green army, your front line needs to be a lot smaller. So blue army, what's happening with you? Yeah, that invasion failed. Let's prepare a new one from here. Let's take Trondheim. Oh, let's try to take Trondheim. Let's see how successful that's gonna be. What's happening with our ships? We still have 30 ships. That's nice. You know, your repairs will be low priority. Norway, what do you want? Non-aggression pact? Nope. You are our target, so do not worry about that. Okay, Orange Army, your front line needs to be even bigger. Okay, two of you, attack. Two of you attack, and you... Try to get to this province. Let's surround those Turks here. Oh, Cyprus, you are independent. Are you independent? No, Sardinia, Piedmont took it. Nice. Good job, Sardinia, Piedmont. I like your initiative. How long until you will take this province? Guys. Those Turks are coming. They are dead. Great. Let's deal with Antalya. They still have supplies. Six of you. You do need to move. Just attack. Four of you, you can attack from here. So, Green Army, I must say you are doing great job. I'm gonna make your front line smaller. Okay, it worked. So, seems like we're gonna lose this province. Or maybe not. Four of you, attack. Six of you are moving to this province. When you're gonna get there, you will start attacking Antalya. Great. Also, our four greens will join attack on Antalya. So those Turks will die there. What else? Is 1945 medium tank would be quite nice, but let's research fuel hospital. We need more men to survive. We need to heal more men since we don't have enough, since our manpower is kinda. Not great. Blue Army, what's happening with you? Are you ready for naval invasion? Answer is yes. Well, you are not ready yet, but I see you guys are missing something. like artillery, infantry equipment, and well, artillery and men. Yeah, you are missing a lot of men. Like, we don't need you or that much. You already have 8 divisions. We are trading another 4. That's 12. We need half of them. We need 12. We don't need 24 divisions. We need 12. Let's cancel those which are trained the worst. Okay, 12 divisions. That will be enough. We have more men, great, that means more reinforcements for our army game again. Okay, green, your front line needs to be smaller once again. Like, there is a chance that we're gonna lose some provinces, but it's gonna be okay. We need... Oh, and also, in that case, green and... Orange, you know, Orange, I'm gonna move you here for now, so I don't have to switch between you, or between generals, or I'm not field marshals. And do not, let's not attack, let's get our organization up. We can get some, we finally have men. Oh, improvisation expert. Movement bonus on land plus 10%, that's nice. Yeah, let's get that trait. So our army is even faster. Antonio Gualano, no bonus for you. What about Giovanni Messe? Any trade for you? No. Blue guy, Giuseppe Iso. No trade for you. Pronto, signore. Oh, you can be guerrilla fighter too. And regiment speed plus 75%. Why not? Let's get that trade too. Oh, 5 of you! Oh, you can actually take this province. No one's there. Oh, we have 12 visions. Guys, all of you, attack! I want those 5 divisions to die. So we can focus on rest of our. So we can focus on rest of Turkey. It's done. You need to focus on your main front. No one is even defending this area. Guys, where is someone? Okay, how long until first division will arrive here? 1 day, 1 hour. So long time. Oh, okay, no problem, Turkey's gone. Let's take all states. We are done. Great, now we can focus on Norway. Okay, I'm gonna move you to this theater here. You're gonna be defense. Let's be honest. Those divisions, which are not ours, are kinda terrible. So their orders will be mostly to defend. And let our organization. Or preparation attack bonus. I will use them here in Southeast Asia. Then one army will be in Belgium, one in Netherlands. We can leave. What, Cyprus? Why would we liberate Cyprus? They have nothing. Nothing. We will occupy them. Like Turkey, I'm okay. They will be part of, or not part of us. We will liberate them. We have destroyed the last remnants of the Turkish state and finally put the Sigman of Europe in his grave. Arthurus patrolled the streets of Ankara and the ancient city of Constantinople. However, we can't remain as occupiers forever. A decision will have to be made in regards to the future government of the Turkish people. allow the formation of new Turkish Republic. Partition Anatolia between Kurdish and Turkish state. Definitely not. Like, if we're gonna have puppet, it's gonna be big puppet. Not, I don't want two smaller states, which will basically be not that useful to us. Also, since we can we build land forts? Unfortunately, no. Kind of sucks. We should be able to build land forts in our puppets. Why can't we build anything in Turkish state? They are puppet. They are occupied puppet. Finally. So yeah, let's build land forts. Here. You gotta be top priority. Since we will have to defend Turkish state with one division against Danubian Federation. It's gonna be difficult, let's be honest. Green Army, you... Where I'm gonna send you for now? Be here. You defend Two Sicilies, or part of France. Blue Army, you are still waiting for your to be ready to do invasion. Well, that's gonna take some time. But for now, it's time to finish this episode here. If you enjoyed this episode, please continue watching and have a nice rest of your day. Goodbye.